A major aspect of MyGlue we want to focus on here is procedural documentation, referred to simply as documents. MyGlue has a full-featured editor to make document creation simple, structured, and dare I say it, enjoyable. Consider the last time you created a procedure. What software did you use to create it? Where did you store it? Who did you give access to? How did you link it to other resources? How easy was it for people to browse to and search for it? I know there have been many times that I've designed a killer procedure, spent some time writing it out, ran it a few times to iterate on it, added some great graphics and examples, stored it on a shared drive for all to see. I think it really frustrated when no one uses it, because they don't know it's there. In MyGlue, we give you a simple editor to create your initial first draft, edit and perfect the text and formatting, add steps and graphics where required, even log expected time for each step. You can add attachments, control access to the document, check who's been working on it, and review any previous versions as needed. You can then store it in a simple to manage folder structure. Searching for that document is speedy and powerful.